Hello children, let's go for the poem number 3, Up and Down. What it is? Up and Down. So let us read the poem first. UP, up, AND, and DOWN, down. Up and down. Up and down. So come to the next paragraph. First paragraph, keep your fingers on the word. So right, let's read the poem. HOPPIT, hoppity. HOPPIT, hoppity. HOP, hop. HOP, hop. HOP, hop. Hoppity, hoppity. Hop, hop, hop. A double L, all. T H E, the. W A Y, way. U P, up. T O, two. T H E, the. T O P, chop. T O P, chop. T O P, chop. All the way up to the top. Chop, chop. DOWN, down. AGAIN, again. GOWN, down. AGAIN, again. SKIP, skip. SKIP, skip. SKIP, skip. Down again, down again. Skip, skip, skip. WATCH, watch. OUT, out. GO, go. SLOW, slow. OR, or. YOU, double L, you will. SLIP, slip. SLIP, slip. SLIP, slip. Watch out, go slow. Or you will slip, slip, slip. HOPPIT, hoppity. HOPPIT, hoppity. HOP, hop. HOP, hop. HOP, hop. Hoppity, hoppity. Hop, hop, hop. A double L, all. T H E, the. W A Y, way. U P, up. T O, two. T H E, the. T O P, top. T O P, top. T O P, top. All the way up to the top, top, top. D O W N, down. A G A I N, again. D O W N, down. A G A I N, again. JUMP, jump. JUMP, jump. JUMP, jump. Down again, down again. Jump, jump, jump. DONT, don't. FALL, fall. TO, two. THE, the. BOTTOM, bottom. BUMP, bump. BUMP, bump. BUMP, bump. So dear children, you have to follow the same method of reading. So it's a kind request for parents, let the children follow the same method at least for 2 months. So let's read the poem once again. So let's read the poem, children. So just you have to join with me, okay? So up and down. Up and down. Hoppity, hoppity, hop, hop, hop. All the way up to the top, top, top. Down again, skip, skip, skip. Watch out, go slow, or you will slip, slip, slip. Hoppity, hoppity, hop, hop, hop. All the way up to the top, top, top. down again, jump, jump, jump. Don't fall to the bottom, bump, bump, bump. So let's go for the explanation. So this poem is all about the children. That means how the children are playing. So here the poet is explaining or describing that how the children are playing whole day. So now it is a holiday. So you are playing and you are enjoying at home, right? So wherever you go, if you are at home or in the school, wherever you will be all the time playing. So here the poet is saying that hoppity hoppity hop 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 all the way up to the top top top. So here also you can see the children are how they are playing. So the one boy is climbing from these steps and coming down from these steps. So here also they are saying hoppity hoppity hop 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 means how the frog is hopping, how the frog is jumping, children, like that the children will hop the all the time and they will be in the top. Somewhere they will climb and this will fall. So down again, skip, skip, skip. Watch out, go slow or you will slip, slip, slip. So here one of the elder is saying down again, skip, skip, skip. So when you will play here, you will be falling or you will be skip. So watch out, go slow. One of the elder or poet is saying watch out. At home also, your parents or your grandparents, they will say that go slowly or you will slip, slip, slip. If you go run fast, so you will be falling or you will be slip. So coming to the next paragraph, the same thing they are saying, hoppity hoppity hop 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 all the way up to the top top top. Down again, jump, jump, jump. Don't fall to the bottom, bump, bump, bump. So wherever you will go, you will hop, you will skip or you will jump. At last you are going to get a hurt. So that's why they are saying don't go fast. You have to go slow. Watch and go. Otherwise you are going to fall. And finally you are going to get a hurt. So always, dear children, you have to listen elder. What your parents says, what your grandparents says or what your teacher says, you have to listen them. And while playing, you should be very careful. You should not get hurt. So now, dear children, the homework is you have to read this poem 5 times. So write the homework like this in your textbook about the poem. Then you have to underline the difficult words like hoppity, H-O-P hop, T-O-P top, D-O-W-N down, S-K-I-P skip, W-A-T-C-H watch, S-L-O-W slow, S-L-I-P slip. Then come to the down next, J-U-M-P jump, F-A-L-L fall, B-O-T-T-O-M bottom, B-U-M-P bump. So just underline these difficult words and read the spellings and learn the spellings. Thank you.